All right, we're back. We're going up against Mr. Crown on top 75. My rival, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, sir. Last night was epic, baby. I avenged my loss to the Madden God, Mr. Ciabatta Mitch, man. Even though I'm the real Madden God, but, you know, he on a bigger stage, man. Bigger platform. He did some innovative shit with that playing Madden on that projector, man. That's dope. So he's the Madden God. He's playing Snoop Dogg and all the other celebrities out there, man. He kicked my ass one time before. But like 2 or 3 points. And I got him back last night twice. Back to back games, man. Look at his newest stream. You see how sad and humble he looked. He looked real sad. Back down to play against Cramp. Gotta deal with Crown, y'all. Gotta deal with Crown. Can we get out of Chicago? Can we get out of Chicago? They hear you on the ground.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, Crown. I have to thank you and Mr. Marquise for sharpening my skills, man. I was able to get my revenge on that dude, man.
I see.
That man got damn sick, man. That shit funny as hell.
Well,
sick on that screen.
You're worrying about him.
I know right now I gotta deal with the Crown. I know this.
You gotta deal with your media
crap.
Okay. How we doing that? Okay. Tell them Brandon. Stand on top 75.
Say that again?
No, I'm talking about old ladies. Oh, my Lord.
Wow.
Get out of there, baby. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
The man talking about the man God. He gotta worry about Crown God.
Crown thought he's such a god. Okay.
Sure.
All right.
Let's give me the first down.
Vaughn hit it under control, man. I think Vaughn hit it under control.
He did. I think he did.
Vaughn Miller had that shit under control. Need your 2 cents in it.
Oh, that was stupid. Oh, shit, he's just swatting the ball. All right, come on, man. Can we get this shit, please? Don't like it big. Come on, man. Can you get this shit? Let's go! Oh, my God, he dropped it!
Oh, my stars.
That shit crazy. this bullshit. Excuse me. Let's go.
The shit.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Come on. Well, you ain't got no kids, is it?
Nah. Okay. Ain't good with everybody, man.
Nah, man. Good shit, buddy.
They told me beforehand, man. So we go that far, and if shit don't work out, we're gonna take you for everything you got.
That's it.
All right. Thanks for the one.
That's it.
How we get to that? How we get right there? We ain't even had a baby yet. Okay. Thanks.
That
shit like a flash shit up or two. Flash shit come out that mouth.
Damn. It was say that for the tail end.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Man. Okay, I don't say that shit now. Don't wait till goddamn we get in court. Talk about that dumb shit.
No, that's true. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Jalen Johnson again? Oh, my Lord. Jalen Johnson for another one. The man,
Oh, my Lord.
Not gonna do it. I'm in a full boat, but oh my God. Come on, fellas. He's still gonna test his ass. He's still gonna test us. I'll tell you what, I know
what the deal, man. Well, why wouldn't we test? Why wouldn't we?
Yeah, you right.
Yeah, you talking about.
You right.
Hey.
Right.
All right, come on, man.
Come on, y'all. You letting the bullshit get off.
Get away. Whew. I don't think the crowd understand, man. That man had 42,000 people watching this. The fucking shit, man.
Damn, 42,000 people watching that joint.
They clowning that boy, and they were clowning the fuck out of me on the little chat shit, man. Call that boy Dumpster Juice.
Damn, not Dumpster Juice.
Yeah, he was mad because he lost a lot of money. He be betting and shit. Yeah, people betting like $200 on his ass for winning shit, for the lose. So I guess they all betting on him for the lose, but he talked so much shit. Man, I was sick, man. He bucked on me too, like that last game. He ain't paid my money, so no rematch going on until I get my money back. Fuck that shit. You pimped the hell out of my ass.
Come on, man. I'm gonna pimp you out for doing this game.
Man, pimp the hell out of me. I had to play a third game. I said, man, I went outside. I had to go to work. I ain't had to go no damn work. You gonna be playing all night till you get a win. No, sir.
That man gonna de-haul you.
Yeah. They got down two games already. We ain't playing no more.
All right, fellas, come on, man. Tighten up on that bullshit.
Hey, Roy, you might need to play that dude, man.
You said what?
I think you can beat him, man. That deep bomb shit you got, I don't think you can stop that deep bomb shit. Bro. Good thing. Now, his run defense, you ain't running the ball on him like that. He gonna stop you from running the ball, but as far as that fucking passing, I think the crown can show off on that dude, man. I'm gonna screw up on him. And you talk shit. I won't talk this shit. I'm trying to focus, man. He like talking shit, call people bitches and faggots and all that shit.
Damn.
I don't know how I'm gonna do it.
Don't throw that ball.
Man,
you can get him in a field goal, man. And nothing, yo.
Boy, it was quiet, man. I think this other dude beat him worse, though. He won the game after he played me, and then he got beat up by this other dude that had the 49ers. That dude was talking shit to him, calling all kind of stuff. That's what he do. He called people bitches all day. Shut up, bitch!
Dang. You don't even like
that. Man, we're humble, man. But he got beat. Yeah, because the dude, that dude, I don't know who that dude here playing, man. That dude was betting, because they be betting big money and shit, man. That dude bet him $800, man. Who was betting them?
Come on,
that dude playing, they're playing $800 games, man. Beat that dude the day before. The dude said he was drunk. When he lost, he was drunk. They said he blew a 20-point lead and shit. So he's in the dollar.
Damn. So, I thought he had a hole.
Damn it.
Man, I thought he had a hole.
Happy Father's Day, Roy. My bad. Come on, Secretary. What the hell you doing,
no,
man?
No, sir. Secretary doing the COVID. Nothing. Come on, y'all. Come on, man. We out here playing, man. We doing the dumbest shit ever, yo.
We're also playing the dumbest shit ever.
Yeah. Don't throw that ball.
I got you, bro.
No.
You be wrong a lot, man.
I'm not God for real.
You know better, friend.
All seen it all along. You know what I'm saying? I tell you what, I've been seeing a little bit something over here, but I've been knowing a little something over here.
All right. Oh.
Oh, he's over there now. What the fuck? Oh my lord. That man gone. You can try to stop him, but he's good. Let's go, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Woo!
Let's go. Bayless. Let's go, move Bayless. First time I seen it. That shit crazy. First time I seen that one. Now I seen it almost happen.
You got some guys in shock and press of water just skilled in that shit. They get that bitch every time. Got that shit every time.
Come on, I'll tell you what I need. I need you to throw me a pick.
Come on. What you do?
Throw me a pick.
Oh, I said throw a pick, okay.
Yeah, I need a pick.
I don't want to throw a pick, bro. I just want to be smart, man. I want to play smart football, man.
You can throw a pick. That damn throw a pick. Come on, man. I know what the fuck I should have did. Come on, man. Come on, man. You got an opportunity.
Yeah.
on your animal's head. Wah, 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 wah.
Understand, we still think we in Green Bay. We still think we in Green Bay. I know y'all, but we need to get past this crown guy, man.
Oh my God, he got down. Wow.
Oh my God, you never get that again.
The man dropped the ball. The man just dropped it. Oh my God, kick it off.
They don't throw it up.
God, goodness, man.
I don't want to go to school today. I'm still sick. Get the hell up out here today. Come on, my nose. What'd you say?
Nothing.
Yeah. What about that motivation? What about that motivation? But why waste all your energy, exerting all your energy when you can just wait till your next game?
I feel you.
I want to get tired and shit. I'm trying to goddamn do some spectacular shit.
If that's the case, man, go ahead and shut it down.
I know when I'm ready to shut it down.
I give you props all day for that one. We should have had you. We definitely should have had you.
Oh
my God.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Oh my Lord. Oh my God. Yeah. That man threw the hell out of that ball, boy. That man threw the hell out of that ball.
I don't think about that shit, Roy, that dude, he, I don't think about him, he playing that bitch on, 4 minute quarter. I took advantage of that shit.
Yeah, so you gotta be quick on what you do. You gotta be quick on this.
Even that, you just gotta the time running out. So who we got the league on his ass? And
if you play the clock.
You wanna put that bullshit on that 4 minutes? You fighting the clock, guy, though.
Yeah, you gotta play the clock.
That shit was awesome.
Sanitary coming up this big, man.
Sanitary. Goddamn shit. Better earn his paycheck.
That ain't real shit.
Goddamn paycheck. Stop bullshitting.
Here we go, fellas. Put you in the situation. You got two.
Yes, I got two.
You got two.
Oh, shit. This is a bad play. Bad play. Bad play.
Not too bad.
Bad play.
You got a positive game off it.
Yeah, we did do that.
Come on, fellas. Do not let him do it. You know he's running. You know he's running. Get your boot out, man. Go down 14. Be all you need to
do. I don't listen to none of the crowd say, baby.
I know you normally don't do it, but I mean, come on, man. You fuck around and don't get it, you still down 17. Come on, man. Ain't looking good. Oh my God, the man got it. The man should have went with his first idea. The man was going to go for it. The video will never listen to crap. Oh my God, the man finally listened to me.
Oh my stars.
The man finally listened to me and blew it. Damn. Oh my God, man. Thought I would give the man the best advice in the world. Oh my Lord, boy. Oh my Lord. Y'all seen the party down here as possible. I'm just trying to get to the fourth quarter, man. None of us make a difference. That man just, man, listen, man. That man meant he was gonna come over there and hit my ass.
Good shit, Miss. Good way to show your loyalty to the team before you go to Chicago.
He's coming. You know what time, man? Chicago defense about to be back up where we was at, man. Back up where we been. Back up, man. Back up where we need.
Vaughn.
Man, fuck Vaughn. Nothing on that? We got something up there.
Got it!
I just can't seem to stop.
Hold on to that shit.
Just can't seem to stop. Don't commit. Damn, why you just keep going? Should've just kept going. This game over, bro. Game in the history books. Come on, man, he just laid down on the job on that man, bro. Minutes and some change. I don't really give a damn about, you know, whether we get it or not. You know what I'm saying? We ain't got enough time for a turnaround. So we just ain't going to go for it. You know what I'm saying? We just ain't going to go for it. Oh boy. Good job. Yeah, we can do it. We can do it. We can do it good, man. We're playing a good solid defense. And, you know, we don't need to talk about nothing, man. We good. Playing good solid defense. Need to make it really happen. Coming down here and getting the ball back up. Need to make it score. 2 minutes. Got a long hill climber, man.
Yeah, this shit over.
Yeah, this shit over, bro.
Couple more game to go. We are, Buffalo. We are. I ain't mad at you. Don't beat yourself up. I ain't letting them make me cry and laugh right now. They're making me cry the next game.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
I ain't doing this.
Shit.
No. We still in Soldier Field, so. We still in Soldier Field, so I ain't tripping. I promise you, bro. Score, I'm not going to quit. See if you can score. Man, go ahead, man.
Again.
Oh, my Lord.
The man said
he gonna see if he gonna
score again. What? Score again, man. What do I want to do? I don't want none
there. Man, you ain't gonna score. Fuck that. Just leave you talking this shit. You're not gonna score again. Get his ass.
Yeah.
Hey, Josh, running for his life out there, man.
Run, Josh, run.
Man, running for his life out there.
Yeah. I got to get some get back from my quarterback, man. He can't go out like that, running for his life like that.
Sir.
Man, pissed on himself a little bit running on the sideline.
All right.
Yeah, Josh was in bad shape. All right. Can we redeem ourselves? If we lose this time, it'll be 3 days stuck in Chicago. I don't even like how that sounds. But that's our reality right now, ladies and gentlemen. Stuck in Chicago. We want to go home. Will we go home? I don't know if we can go home.
And Gray's coming in pretty good on me.
Huh?
All the way. Old man roll for real. Now he done daggone took her blocks out. I want you to look at her.
Come on, we need to get out of here, man. Getting real old. We need to get out of here.
Nah, man, this is you where you need to be at, brother. Come on, man. Why you wanna leave all this?
You don't even want to be in Chicago.
Man, shit. Why you want to leave all this, man?
You the goddamn head coach, and they still goddamn shooting and shit around you. I don't give a damn about that. You inside that dome, but when you come out that dome, you in our world now.
Man, I ain't thinking about that shit.
I don't care about that shit.
Oh, he wide open.
Crazy, man.
Picked off!
Oh, my God! You lucky
good
man
interference, Davis. Good interference, Davis. Good interference.
You're a seal,
I'm glad he won't no pick.
Oh, my God, man.
Yeah, good save, fellas. Gabe. Good save, man.
Oh, my God.
Good fucking save. Good fucking save. Good fucking save.
Come on, y'all. Ah, oh, fucked up. Come on, we get it, get him.
You fucked up wrong. You fucked up wrong. Did you fuck up?
Oh,
that's overthrown. Oh, damn.
Oh, my God. Man, you overthrew the hell out of that bitch. Now your hair long as on the way. I gotta send you a picture of this. Damn, I can let me see. I might have to save it first. Oh, I can't share it. There we go. There we go. Shit. Let me just pick a play. This boy Montgomery, man, God. I'm not saying she don't wear the garb no more. She probably do. But she just was telling me that she, you know, got it cut. I mean, that she took her locks off. Man, that hair long. Shit is dead. I mean, fuck, you keep on trying to pull that shit off. That run shit is dead.
Yes, sir, man. Dead like hip hop.
I can't run, so I can't run the ball at all.
Man,
I'm not allowed to run the ball.
Fuck no.
Man, I can't run the ball, crying.
Man, stop running the ball, man.
Oh my God. Oh my Jesus.
Stop running the ball, man.
You're not gonna let me run the ball, little bit.
Picked off. Let's go. Stop playing with us. Jalen Johnson.
Damn, Gabe. What the hell you doing, man?
Come on, man.
Oh, McKenzie. Oh, McKenzie.
Damn,
McKenzie.
Come on, man.
You got time to play with you on this one. Fuck that. Man, I see your mans. I see your mans right there. Oh, I see your mans right there.
See him right there?
Oh, I see him right there. Yeah, I see him right there. A poker man. Poker man on his ass.
Huh?
I saw you. You need to go fuck with that running back. You need to go fuck with old Cole Komet. drummer. Yeah, coaching that guy. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. Teenage suicide. Don't do it. Pack the off. Let's go again. Let's go again. Okay. You guys start saving up, then. Start saving up. Gonna do it again. The man gonna do it again. The man gonna do it again. Y'all can't be off the man. Wow, man gonna do it again. Man gonna do it again on their front. Hey, man, first you don't succeed, try again. Is what it said like that? Okay. Hey, I'm sitting here playing Madden. Huh? Did you get the picture I sent you? Oh, I see. Showing that little tail in that mirror. I see that little tail sticking out there like that.
All right, so look, you got it back. You got it back for nothing.
The man think I'm lying to him. Come on, man. You gave him that a blessing. Come on, man.
Alert! Jump!
Wow, the man is gonna really come out here and try to run the ball. Wow, the man gonna come out here and run the ball. Oh my Lord. Come on, fellas. You let him have that. You let him have that. You let him have that. Yeah, good. No, you got your mama cut it. Got your mama cut it. Yeah, got your mama good cut it. I want mama carb nice and decent. I don't want you just going through and slicing and dicing on that thing. Look at this bullshit. Well, like I said, Dad. Yeah. Where you get it from? Oh. Wow. I said, take a picture of him, send it to me before you come. Come on, man. I should have stayed running then. Man, that was on me. I should have stayed running. This man's trying to get up out of Chicago, y'all. He don't like it. Oh my God, pick it off. Pick it off. Come on, fellas. Why do we got everybody out there that we got out there, man? Come on, yo. The man threw two tips. We need three. 56. Come on, man. Come on, man. You're just wasting time with this bullshit. Come on. Come on, real deal. Get in there. What is this old brand standing off to the side? Get in there. Oh, that man wide fucker. Oh my Lord, he threw it to nobody. The man won't game the phone and he threw it to no one. He threw it to no one. It was no one. I wonder, did you know all that booty was in the mirror when you did that? You did. You had to know. Yeah, you had to know. You knew it. Yeah, you knew it. You knew it. I said, I wonder, did she know all the booty in the mirror being shown? She knew. She knew it. This is what she do. Pick it off. I don't get that, bro. What was that? Oh, so that's it, bro. How's she doing? She's still working here. Oh, she ain't working no more. Hey, what is she doing? Oh, she got a manager going. She just fucked up. You got mad at the boss in the house. Oh, okay. Oh my, what the hell just happened? The ball bounced off the ground. Come on, yo. This shit is weird as hell. They got to get this man a fucking mercy win. This shit is stupid, bro. I'm going to get this man a mercy win. Come on, y'all. This shit is stupid.
Oh boy, man.
What the hell shit I gotta go through. Probably bullshit I ever seen.
My life.
Second half better mean something. Second half gotta mean something. Second half gotta mean something. Dirty shit going on in this fucking game. Alright, fuck it. Look stupid as fuck, man.
We'll never forget the way you talk to me.
What does that mean? It was at the,
yeah. Oh, she having a baby. Oh, that's all right.
Come on, fellas, fight this shit. Come on, man. Come on, man, fight. Man, we own this shit. Let's own this shit. Own this shit. Let's go ahead and own it. Fuck it.
Come pick it off.
Strike back, baby. Oh my lord, no he didn't.
Pick it off! Rose speed, pick it off.
Stop. Oh my lord, he threw it right to me. Wow, he threw it right to me, wow.
Oh my god, he threw it right to me, man.
Wow.
do is make two in my way. Whoa. We're going to play defense. We chose to play defense. Yes, sir! Come on, man. Got his ass. Came to get his ass. There we go. Come on. This is where we play our best. Right here. This is where we play our best right here. This is where we play our best. Right here.
care about no more time on the clock. Fuck it. Come on, man. This is where we're going to put our best, right here. So, you got to come test me. Touchdown. Oh, they're chipping away. This shit.
Two is the category, and it's the
Stand in Chicago.
There you go, baby.
Thank you, man. Just what you do for me.
Bob, I passed to the next grade. Why did I go to summer school? Why did I go to summer school? Because you getting the hell out of this house. You're not sitting up here hanging out with all these bitches in my house. Why are you doing this? I don't want to go to summer school. I passed already. Go to summer school. Come on, though. Say it again.
Oh, shit.
Good shit. Third day stuck in purgatory. Change gonna come. Well.
All right, man.
Yeah, good shit. Hey, when you get a chance, man, watch it on your phone, man. Watch that the Madden God Lewis fucking stream and shit, man. So hey, look, the boys in the chest. What it's called? His name is Chibata Mitch.
CH. I go to YouTube, right?
Yeah, watch it on your phone. That man be streaming long as a bitch too, man. He streamed from goddamn around 7 or 8, and that shit ain't stopped till about 8 o'clock this morning. But he getting paid though. He playing $800 games and shit. He go as low as $10.
All right, hold on. You said what is his name?
Hey, Chibata.
So you said Chi.
B-A-T-T-A.
B-A? Chibata Mitch. Okay, Chibata Mitch. Okay, yeah, okay, there you go.
Yeah, go to okay. The latest stream.
Man, stream one day ago or 7 hours?
Yeah, one day ago. I'm the first two games. Hey, LaRoy, he told them boys, the first game, he said, don't even bet on this one. I ain't gonna do y'all like that. Don't even bet on this one. Wait till I get some real competition. Don't even bet on this dude right here. Hey, look, the boys said they never seen him that quiet before, Roy. It's just sweet. The boy was humble,
man. Hold on. So his first two games he played against you, right?
Playing against me.
Let me see.
He going to talk crazy and sell up and, you know, cuss people out before he start the game up. But a lot of them dudes, they ain't had that app. You got to have that Gamer Saloon app downloaded and play them on that shit. He cheating, though, because he know he you ain't going to goddamn make that mistake every time you play somebody on that shit, man.
Yeah.
He keep on putting himself as a winner and shit. I said, come on, man. You know you got your ass whooped twice, man.
Hold up. He's doing a lot of talking right now, bro.
He always do that. He always started off by doing a lot of talking and cussing and explaining that he the best of the world and all this shit. Cause he's about to go to PS5.
No, that ain't who he playing. This ain't who he playing. Nah, he playing somebody.
The first
Green
game?
Bay. Yeah.
He is Green Bay. That's me. I'm in Green Bay. He always a home team.